Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for June of 2024, and we'll be comparing it to June of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every month. So let's get right into it. The total number of sales in Barrhaven for June of 2024 was 136 homes trading hands, and that's an increase of over 15% compared to June of last year. The average overall price is $675,000, and that's an increase of almost 2%. When we break that down into residential and condominium type of homes, the average residential price is $715,000, and that's an increase of 0.5%. Now, condominiums, they kind of went in the other direction. The average price is $428,000, and that's a decline of 2.3% compared to June of last year. In terms of how long it's taking for homes to sell, they're selling in 21 days compared to 18 last year. So that's an overview of the Barrhaven market. Now, if you want to get some really, really good information about the different communities and neighborhoods within Barrhaven, then just click here.